Avengers in a hangar at LSIA. It's a Meriwether hangar, ho-ho. These are bad people. Soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire. Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant. You hired Meriwether? Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge in traditionally business-averse economies. By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill? They're marvelous consultants. You know Don Percival? No. Great guy. Kite surfer. Deeply moral. Yeah, he's an inspiration to us all. Totally. The man disrupted the military sector, brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not a lean, mean, results-focused, disruptive business tool startup? Percival, the CEO, has become a personal friend. He's a doer and a visionary. And a war criminal. Can't forget that. Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age, moralist perspective. But right now, we've got $50 million worth of tilt-rotor aircraft to take off them, right? Yeah. Glad we can agree. Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual-capability aircraft. Its rotors tilt so you can fly it like a plane or a chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets, it's got autopilot. Exactly the versatility you'll need in a combat situation. But when we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one controlled by a rogue Russian military unit that's probably armed with nuclear warheads that we're being paid to do something about for some reason. Yeah, cool. Government funding sure does fill up the bank account. This must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized, but only with extra murdering. It'll take a few seconds to kick back in. We got juice, baby. Now take the Avenger and bring her in. Clock is ticking. 10 seconds to midnight, and it's our finger on the hand.